Good afternoon, dear students. Welcome again to the online classes of Gokuldas Public School. Again, I am here for your maths lecture. And in our previous lecture, we have started one topic, that is subtraction on the abacus. And in that lecture, we have done some questions that is given on page number 81. Okay, and so many questions are there. So we have done at least 6 questions we have done. Now that today we are going to do the remaining question. Okay, so for that, all of you open your textbook, page number 81, and your notebook also. Open your textbook, open page number 81, and I told you before also that the remaining question you practice and write in your book. So I hope all of you have done these questions in your book. Now we are going to write these questions in notebook, and you check your answers also whether you have done it correct or not. Okay, so no need to write the question or heading, because we are continuing the same topic. So A, B, C, D, E, and F, till F we have done. So now we are going to continue from G. Okay, right? G. Start writing with me. And what is the question? First, draw the abacus. Draw the abacus. Next question, H. Number at 1's place is digit at ones place. So here ones place digit is 5. So draw 5 beads on the backers at ones place column. Now the digit at tens place is 4. So draw here 4 beads. Draw the beads fast. First draw the beads for 4, 5, 45. Ones place digit is 5. So on the abacus at ones place draw 5 beads and tens place digit is 4. So on the abacus at tens place draw 4 beads. Now we have to subtract. The number that we have to subtract here is 32. What is the number we are subtracting? 32. So first identify the number at ones place. Ones place digit is 2. That means we have to cross here two beads on the ones place column. Now identify the number at tens place. So what is the digit at tens place here? Tens place digit is 3. That means we have to try to solve these two questions. Okay, I will give you few minutes to solve these two questions, then I will solve it on the board and you check in your copy. K and H, I'm writing these two questions. You will draw the beads on abacus also. I'm not drawing the beads also. Try to solve, try to draw the beads also. How we are drawing the 26 minus 12 is equals to 26 minus 12 is equals to. And one more question. Draw the beads on the abacus. So here the digit at ones place is using abacus. Okay, so I am giving you some homework question also. So copy the homework question from the board. Till then, good day, have a nice day, keep practicing maths.